Not quite got the move done yet, but he should get it done. Goes through Hollywood, or will he? Just loses out a bit coming between the two corners at Redgate and Hollywood, and actually, it might be that Osborne fends him off going down to the tiny curve. Maybe still in 10th place when we see his next move mark. Hugely clear, 7.5 seconds clear. Roux Clark now has a go at the inside of Osborne, finally gets through up at McLean. That's 9th place now for Roux. In 11th place, the next room of cars, car 66. So, leaders come through. Max Kurtz about to lose a lap to them again, having had that change of tyre. An experienced driver, the Yorkshireman in 71 car, this is another